King Solomon receiving the Queen of Sheba is a popular biblical theme among artists. The Queen of Sheba is sometimes portrayed as white, sometimes as black. There are often black people in her retinue. According to the Christian version of this story, the Queen of Sheba is very impressed by the wise Solomon. During her visit, she becomes convinced of the wisdom of Solomon's God. In some Christian stories, she gives birth to a son 9 months later, Menelik. He will become the first king of Ethiopia. The Song of Songs in the Bible is thought to refer to this relationship.
Laat hij mij kussen. Laat zijn mond mij kussen. Jouw liefde is zoeter dan wijn.
The Song of Songs is often interpreted as a metaphor for the love between Solomon's God and his followers, whatever their background. But there are those who adhere to a more literal interpretation. A declaration of love between Solomon and a bride, who turns out to be a black bride.
Meisjes van Jeruzalem. Donker ben ik. En mooi. Als de tenten van Kedar. Als het doek van Salomo's tenten. Kijk niet op mij neer omdat ik donker ben. Omdat de zon mij heeft gebrand.
I am black and lovely. Did Bukhost have these words from the Song of Songs in mind when he painted his Queen of Sheba? Not only is his Queen of Sheba emphatically black, she also draws the viewer's attention with her splendid white robe and central position. Solomon appears to be irresistibly attracted to her. By emphasizing the queen's grandeur, Bukhost shows his disregard for the prevailing conventions on black figures in painting, says art historian Elizabeth McGrath. The two white train bearers in the queen's retinue are remarkable. Usually servants were portrayed as being black in contrast to the white main figures. The presence of a black servant with a tray full of flowers for his mistress further underlines her glorious position.
Vriendin van mij, met een merrie voor farao's wagen vergelijk ik jou. Hoe lieflijk zijn je wangen en je ringen. Hoe sierlijk zijn je hals en je ketting. Laten we een gouden sieraad voor je maken, bezaaid met zilveren stipjes.